Hi, welcome to day 10 of French pastry school.
Yeah, so waking up at 4:30 is kind of rough, but today we made a rough puff pastry, and then we took the dough that we made yesterday and we cut it and shaped it. Come back tomorrow to see how they baked. Then finally, we used some of the dough to make arlettes, which are like crispy puff pastry ovals. And then I ate quite a few on my walk home. See you tomorrow!